the lunchtime news, and we're back again at 5:40. Let's look at the nationwide weather picture from Michael Fish.
Good afternoon to you. Well, despite the fact that temperatures today are far higher than they've been for some considerable time in many parts of the country, we're certainly not out of the woods yet. It does look as if very gradually in the next day or so it's going to turn cold again over most parts of the country.
Yeah. till the beat is done.